News Tracker 7 in Boulder tonight. Let's take a live look at the cleanup of a major mess. Baseline and Foothills still closed. A semi hauling sand loses control and flips around 5:30. Crews still out there shoveling the dirt. The Boulder Daily Camera capturing this amazing rescue. One car crushed and covered in sand. Firefighters and police, you can see them there just digging with their hands to rescue the driver.
Citizens who were stopped in traffic also got out to help. People from this neighborhood brought shovels and buckets over to try to dig the person out of the white car.
That driver survived, one of three injured in the chain reaction crash that damaged five cars.